meet you. It's from Rejoice Chris. This video is more especially for the people mining tapswap. Okay, if you're mining tapswap, make sure you listen and watch this video from beginning to end so that all your tappings won't be in vain. So let's go to some people think that they've connected to their Solana wallet successfully. Let me show you why they are thinking about that one. So if you go to your Telegram app, you now check on your tapswap. Okay, so back to mine. We are trying to check whether this wallet has been successfully connected. Okay, so some people thought they have connected successfully, but they have not. Okay, this particular tapswap is so tricky. Like, is they are looking for a way to, you know, for you to lose your coin. But watch this video so that you won't. All right, we'll now go to this task. All right, we are seeing special league ref task. So we see Solana wallet, connect Solana wallet. You see, from what they wrote here, the writing mission is complete. That means that you've successfully connected to it, but it's a lie. Do you know why I say it's a lie? All right, let's go back. Let's go and check our Phantom wallet. Here's that Phantom wallet. Let's check whether this Phantom wallet recognized our tapswap. All right, see it here. And don't forget to put your fingerprints, your Phantom, or your password. Anyone, don't forget it, okay? So that you won't lose everything. Okay. It's taking some time to load. Okay. Finally, it has opened. Okay, so you're seeing settings up here. You click on settings. You're trying to check whether these tabs are, whether they are telling us the truth or they are lying to you. You see connected apps here. You click on the connected apps. You see no trusted apps. That means even the tabs are that said that you've connected to this wallet, this Phantom did not recognize it at all. You see, this is why you lose your coins. Like, this is why you're going to lose your coins. Alright. Now, let's go back. If you're interested to continue watching this video and know how you're going to connect it successfully, all you have to do, you know, you have to like and follow this video. Alright? Have a nice day. Good night and sweet dreams.